There was an ending here, wasn't there?
This person's pretty screwed up, Scorpio.
They're screwed up. They're hurt. They're dying. They're dying. They feel
something's over between you guys.
There's definitely been a breakup, right? The problem here is, I'll tell you, this situation between you guys, no matter how ugly it got, okay, because I do see the Ten of Swords here. So yeah, something did end badly. Or maybe they felt backstabbed, betrayed. You feel backstabbed, betrayed. Take it out. It resonates. But this person out here, this betrayal has got them. It's killing them. The thing is, the situation between you guys can still be revived. But this person out here is still not being able to gather the courage, okay, to get back up to their fate, gather whatever they have and come towards you and rebuild the connection. Because they're just hurt that things ended between you guys, okay? Right now, this person, they're not wanting to communicate. So they are. Clearly, there is radio silence between you guys. Even if you try to communicate with this person, I feel this person is not going to talk to you. They won't. They block you out completely. Okay, they wanna. They don't wanna be emotionally involved right now because they're going through a lot. Okay, they feel like a victim right now. So even if you were the one who the wrong was done to, they feel they are the one who the wrong was done to. Okay, victim mentality, right? This person out here wants to stay detached. Okay, on their mind, logical mind here, this person's staying detached right now. There's a huge emotional loss that they feel like, dude, like that shouldn't have happened, you know? That's very heavy energy, Scorpio, very heavy energy. This person probably is at a crossroads of wanting to come towards you, okay? But they're not, because they're just wanting to stay away. They're probably not wanting to make a decision right now, because I'm getting two things here. A, either this person knows if they come towards you, probably there's fear of rejection, okay? So it's like, you know, a make or a break situation, all right? And B, they can't even move on, okay? So they're at a crossroads out here, and right now they choose neither to move on nor do they choose to come towards you. They're just sitting there pretty, okay, being a good for nothing.
What's the two of swords?
They could also feel that you've blocked them out, you know, and you're not ready to talk to them. I feel this is them, but what's the two of swords? So instead of coming towards you with clarity, this person chooses to keep the clarity to themselves, or to keep that truth to themselves, that, okay, you know what, Scorp, I want to try this with you again. Let's do this again. Can I have another chance? They just rather just sit there and not come towards you with communication. What's the two of swords? They're skipping that part of a new beginning with you. What's the two of swords? Because they are indecisive about what they want yet. See, they want to take a leap of faith with you. They see you as super attractive here. But the problem here is that they see you as someone who probably may have lost their passion. Yeah, they want a new beginning with you, but they see you as someone who's either pursuing something else, or they see you as someone here who is just not interested in them. Okay, like I said, fear of rejection. All right, or this person just sees you as someone, you know, who's just lost the interest in them. Okay, if I said that before. What will this person feel in the next 24 hours towards Scorpio? What are this person's feelings towards Scorpio in the next 24 hours? What are this person's feelings towards Scorpio in the next 24 hours? One more card.
Wow.
All right. See, this is what the problem is, right? Everyone, they all want this after messing up. But the thing is that it's all in their feelings. But it's like they usually have this fight between their head and their heart. Should I not? And if you're dealing with an air sign here, this person has a tendency of overthinking, okay? Because of which they're not being able to come to with you. See what's in their emotions. They see you as someone who they want to get married to. They see you in their future. They see you as wife or husband material. They want to reunite with you. They want a reconciliation with you. And they want to offer you something stable. But it's their logic mind here. You know, it's the logic that's stopping them from coming towards you. And the only thing I see is that it's the pain. They're still trying to accept that there has been an ending between you guys. Let them heal, guys. Let them heal. Don't worry. Let them heal. If it's already in their emotions, there are chances it will come to the in their mind too. What's the ace of... Actually, there is nothing to clarify in this. Okay, so yeah, this is what they want. They want this reunion with you. They love you. I mean, what the Nine of Wands wanted to come out when I was shuffling and it just slipped out. This person is fed up, tired, exhausted, you know, battered, wounded. But believe me, they have the strength and determination, and Scorps, they haven't given up. This person's still standing strong. I will fight for this till my last breath. Wow, Scorps, you have someone here who's deeply, deeply, deeply in love with you. This could have been bad between you guys. You know, I think if you cut communication or if you walked away, this person can't handle it. They're not taking it so well, you know. They're not taking it so well. I mean, they want to restart the connection. It's the Ace here. So let's see, why are they redoing? They want to start a cycle with you. But I like it because we don't have that lame-ass page of cups out here in their emotions, okay? It's like they realize that they better come towards you. They better come towards you with something stable, something substantial, okay? Something that has value, okay? They better not come towards you with that lame-ass apology for sure. What's the Ace of Pentacles? I'm just clarifying for the sake of it. What's the Ace of Pentacles? Yeah. You know what? You know what I'm getting, Scorps? This person here, they want a brand new beginning with you, okay? They're watching you, but you know what the problem is? They don't trust you. Guys, they don't trust you. Now, I'm getting someone here who definitely has offers, okay? They could have made offers to you in the past, but I feel this person in the past here was also, yes, they were in it with you on the same page, because otherwise the Ten of Swords wouldn't have been here, okay? Things don't end badly in a casual relationship, if you get what I'm saying. Both of you were in this seriously, okay? If you're going through the same thing, let me tell you, they're going through the same shit out here. But this person out here now realizes your value after this ended badly out here. I'm getting here that this person definitely wants to come towards you. It's not over between you guys, okay? I'm seeing a lot of pentacles here, so that's good news. That's good news here. Yes, a little bit of emotions, but that's good, because they just want to get back together, because the connection is still there. The connection is still there. Whether you block this person, whatever you do, the connection is still there, all right? This person out here, guys, they want this stability with you so bad. They want this brand new beginning with you. There's so many aces out here, I can't even tell you. They are watching you, okay? They're watching you. But the thing out here is that this person's still wanting to create some drama, okay? I feel they're watching you, stalking you, okay? But it's all from a distance. They feel safer watching you, okay? But on their mind, in their heart, this is all they want. The problem here is I feel that this person has trust issues. Why? I'll tell you. You could have been with this person and asking for a commitment or asking for something stable forever. This person could have gone through a lot in their past, or they could have gone through a very bad experience in the past, which has got their guards up. And that's why they have a tendency of blocking you, or tendency of sabotaging a connection with so much potential out here. But believe me, the love is there. It's still there. It's still intact. Nothing's happened. The ending has made no difference to this person out here. They may ignore you, but that's just ignoring, okay? When they open their eyes, when they get their blindfold off, you're still there. The situation still lies, because they're not making a decision. Neither are they wanting to move on from you. They're having a hard time moving on from you, and neither are they being able to gather the courage to come towards you, okay? Again, because this person sees you as someone who probably has let them go, or you're closed off, you shut them out, you're not opening your mouth. You know, they're being very tight-lipped about this entire thing. So yeah, you may just not find any signals from this person at all for the next 24 hours. All right. What action will this person take towards Scorpio in the next 24 hours? Nice. Very nice. Very, very nice. Let's see. Okay. Wow, Scorpio. Wow. Okay. Let's see. So I do see the Four of Swords here, but with that, I see the Ten of Pentacles and I see the Wheel of Fortune. All right, that's your game changer, baby. That's your game changer. So I feel that in the next 24 hours, probably this person is overthinking or analyzing. But action here, Ten of Pentacles. This is what they're thinking of. Now, two things. Either they're thinking of commitment with you, or they're thinking more about their finances, more about their future. They're trying to create a stable future for themselves. But with the Wheel of Fortune, I feel in the next 24 hours, there's something that's changing, okay? Something is going to be unexpectedly changing for you, okay? And something's going to turn in your favor. I don't know what, but we'll see. What's the Four of Swords? What's that? Oh! Ten of Cups. What's the Four of Swords? Let's see. Yeah. See, this person's very blocked. They're very blocked, okay? So, looks like communication wise, I guess there is no communication, okay, still in the next 24 hours, all right? Because the Wheel of Fortune is not a communication card, it's just that things are turning in your favor and you may not see this coming. You may not see this coming, okay? So don't expect communication because they're still super blocked, okay? I have the Two of Swords here twice. But yes, this person right now is still wanting, is still thinking about this happily ever after with you, okay? You are their wish fulfillment, they are your wish fulfillment, okay? It's not the 9, it's the 10 out here, okay? So you both are making each other very, very happy and they can only dream and think of having a future with you. 10 of Pentacles, what's this? Maybe they're going through some financial issues, or probably there's some financial abundance coming their way. Let's see it. What's the 10 of Pentacles? What's the 10 of Pentacles? Something to do with their family problem? Let's see. Okay. Nice. Yes, this person is definitely thinking of communicating with you. Probably things have been on hold for a very long time. Whatever happens, Scorpio, I feel, expect this person to message you anytime. Anytime is what I'm getting. It's gonna be unexpected, Scorpio. You're not gonna expect this person to come towards you, okay? All they want is to move towards you with this relationship. That's all they want. They're coming towards you with a little short-term potential, but behind the scenes, it's long-term, okay? So probably when this person comes towards you, it's going to be like, hey, how are you? What's up? Long time. How have you been? Etc. You know, I was just thinking about you. It's not going to be emotional. It's not going to be logical. It's not going to be passionate, but it's just going to be very bland communication. You're going to be like, really, dude? After things having ended and after having such a long break, this is what you got to say to me? It's going to be like that. I'm just giving you a warning, okay? Tell me, what's the Wheel of Fortune here? I'm so excited for the Wheel of Fortune. What's the Wheel of Fortune here? So, yep, there are chances there will be a reconciliation pretty soon for you guys, okay? Pretty soon, because this person has made you wait forever, okay? Your ships are coming in. The problem here is that when this wheel turns in your favor, right? My question is, you're going to be super confused. I think this person out here is very clear about what they want. Now, either if this person had options, they're very clear about that wanting to choose you. If this person was very confused and if there was too much going on in their mind and now they have cleared all that bullshit and they're now ready to come towards you, okay? They're wanting to come towards you, okay? They're strategizing their plan, okay? And what did I have to say? They're just planning and strategizing a way to come towards you, okay? So it's going to be very unexpected, okay? They've learned their lessons. The universe is backing you up, okay? And this is basically the universe promising you a 180 degree shift, all right? Something, you're getting what you want for sure, okay? At least there's a positive change, okay, which is going to go through, okay, in this person's actions here. And whatever this is, it's leading to a reconciliation. It's leading to a reconciliation. My only problem out here is that I'm a little unsure if you're going to be ready to receive this reconciliation, okay? Because I do see someone out here who's still being a little sneaky, okay? You're going to get very confused when this person comes towards you, okay? Because it's going to be very unexpected, out of the blue, all right? Damn, Scorpio, I'm so jealous. Let's all be Scorpios today. I mean, for the next 24 hours. So that's what I have for you. Hope this reading resonates. Please, please, please let me know in the comments below. Come back after 24 hours and let me know if any of this worked out with you, okay? It is a general reading. The timelines are going to be different for everyone. But if it resonates, good for you, all right? I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.